As the vanes rotate past the inlet of the pump, a crescent-shaped cavity is formed, which will transport the fluid through the pump and out of the discharge side. This positive seal allows the fluid to be transferred from the suction side of the pump to the discharge.